time frame is within 3 months. So I believe I'm going to deliver within the time frame, within 3 months. I'm going to have 4 pages. And then 8 chapters.
Well, thank you very much. It's a vision that is coming through.
And how does it feel for seeing the vision coming through from today?
Well, I'm sure not just for me, but the fraternity of Accra Sukuk. It's been an expectation from all supporters, all working class, corporate bodies and every institution looking forward to the day Accra Sukuk will embark on this project. Good enough, like you said, last week the board chairman made an indication that we are starting this week. And today here we are in Kobima, doing the handing over to the contractor, and the contractor, I just told you, has a 3 months mandate to be able to finish to get to the level we want before the foreign partners will come. So it's a good joy, it's joyous situation. I'm sure the fraternity of Accra Sukuk, those home and abroad, everybody will be happy what we are doing today, and I'm sure from here people will see what Accra Sukuk is made of.
All right. We are ever ready, and even if my supporters have to carry cement, I am ready to bring them because we want to see the project and we want to see it very fast, very, very fast.
Well, thanks very much. I think that anybody that is part of the House of Folk now should be feeling very, 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 very proud in that this is a dream that the club has been nurturing for a very long time. Fortunately, the board chairman has made sure that this dream should become a reality. Together with the board and the rest of the management, everything that the club had to do, yes, we have successfully done that to make sure that all the talk will not end there, but then we'll see the contract starting. So today, I'm sure every Fobian should be happy because finally, the contractual work that is supposed to start here has been handed over to the contractor, and we are hoping that in the next few days, we should be seeing everything starting.